If laughter is the best medicine, then doctors should be prescribing a performance of Lend Me a Tenor at the Players Theater for their patients. But you really don't need to be sick to have a good time at this comic farce, which opens the Players' 85th season. Now, it's only been a little more than 4 years since the theater last staged Ken Ludwig's play, with most of the same cast. And there was a danger that the laughs might be less frequent due to familiarity with the plot twists, or that the cast might play their roles more broadly this time around. Instead, Kyle Ennis-Torreff has staged a well-paced and performed production. Now, Lend Me a Tenor is set in 1934, on the night when the Cleveland Grand Opera is presenting a performance of Verdi's Otello, with international Italian superstar Tito Morelli in the title role. The staff is nervous about everything going off well, and since it's a farce, you know that there are going to be complications. Tito arrives late and arguing with his wife, who no one was expecting. He's not feeling well and needs a nap. But what happens when he won't wake up? How will the show go on? Those are the kinds of questions that lead to the laughs. Bob Tresolini plays the overly anxious company manager who keeps imagining the speeches he will have to give to the black tie audience to explain Tito's absence. Artistic director Jeffrey Kinn plays Max, his nervous assistant, who is charged with making sure Tito gets to the theater on time without drinking or finding a girl. But Max also harbors the notion of being an opera singer himself. The cast includes Kaylee McCaw as Tito's passionately jealous wife, Amanda Heisey as the manager's daughter, Ross Boehringer as an overeager bellhop, Lillian Moore as an ambitious and seductive soprano, and Patty O'Berg as the glittery chairwoman of the Opera Guild, who thinks she has a chance with Tito. They all play key parts in keeping the laughs coming. Lend Me a Tenor, which runs through Sunday, is full of silliness that quickly puts a smile on your face and keeps it there. With opening night, I'm Jay Handelman.